The next one is for best award for best technical excellence goes to Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited for Mumbai Refinery. Few words, sir.
I think this must be almost the last award which we're receiving, and it's been quite overwhelming. We are quite humbled having received so many awards, and would like to thank the jury for having recognized our efforts. I would have loved the other petroleum retailing companies to be here to actually acknowledge when we say that we are considered the most progressive petroleum retailer, as well as also selling the maximum per petrol pump in terms of the sales. And Ratish is my favorite, one of the favorites I would say, who actually inspired me to come out with this facilitation model, because he was so involved, and he has won in this year more than 4 awards. And he was so engrossed in his work during the shutdown, 16 hours, 18 hours. He said, "Sir, I have not been having 2 hours sleep. So please help me. I want to apply." You remember?
Yeah.
And how do you feel now?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, thank you to ETSN team for this prestigious award. And Kalra sir has done a great work, especially as he told, at the time of shutdown, it was very difficult for applying all these awards. And this award is for one of the innovation which we have done last year, which was the reconfiguration of naphtha splitters in BPCL Mumbai Refinery using divider wall column technology. So the relevance of this particular innovation, I'll just explain in 2 lines. As we all aware that India is gearing up to enter $5 trillion economies, and energy consumption is a harbinger of growth of any economy, if you see. And if you see, in the last year, in COP26, our Honorable Prime Minister of India has given a commitment that India will become net zero by the year 2070. We at BPCL are also committed to scope 1 and scope 2 emissions, and we are targeting to net zero by the year 2040. So this particular innovation was a first step towards India's net zero target, in the sense that we could achieve huge savings in energy on account of this reconfiguration, which also led to the reduction of approximately 30,000 tons per annum of greenhouse gas emissions, which contributes to our net zero target. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Well, congratulations and all the very best to you and your team.